get through this. Go to the cabin. It's our last night ever.
Put the gun down. Don't run. You done running?
Jack, sorry. Gonna get you out of this. Gonna get you out of here.
Was on his trail for a very long time.
When's the court here?
Tomorrow, I think. Why?
Just wondering.
Is this about Jack?
Maybe.
Jack. You okay?
Yeah, sure.
Look, if there's anything I can do.
You've done enough.
Well, let me know.
Possibilities. There should be enough evidence pointing towards Max.
Yeah, okay. Just get me out of prison.
Thank you. were after him for a long time, weren't you?
Yeah.
You wanted to talk to him?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Well, I guess the watch pot never boils.
I guess.
What's wrong? Max.
Let me answer it.
That's it. Come to the first day.
No, why? Boy was found murdered not too far from here.
Saw the killer coming in this direction. Short, dark hair.
Sure you haven't seen anything?
No.
I'll keep an eye on him.
You do that.
I had to try. goes there.
Hey, I'm just passing through.
What's your name?
What's yours?
Mine's Dormer. What are you doing out here in these woods this late at night?
I gotta ask you the same thing. I'm Jack.
Glad to meet you, Jack. It's pretty scary out here in these woods this time of night. Where are you headed?
My friend's wounded, so I'm trying to get him some help at the inn.
You head towards the inn?
Yeah.
I can take you there if you want.
No, I have a map. You can just point me in the right direction. Thanks.
Well, I'll let you know that there's a crazy monster roaming these woods out here. Might be safer if both of us go together. Yeah, follow me. Be safe now, you hear?
Thanks. Don't tell me where the doctor is.
It's too busy.
Why?
As we were saying.
I said why?
He's 10 years old. He went missing hours ago. I haven't seen him since. You haven't seen him?
No, I'm sorry. I need to go. I'm sorry.
Can I help you, sir?
She could tell me where the doctor is.
There's one upstairs at the end of the hall, but he's with a patient right now.
No, that's fine. Thank you. Doctor, I need your help.
What is it?
My friend was hurt. It's pretty bad.
Is he here?
No, but I can. It's just a few miles away. I can take you right to him.
Search party just got back with the boy. Doesn't look good. Better come quick.
I've got to see this.
Maybe after.
I don't recognize you. You from around here?
No. Just here for the doctor. It's him! It's the Moist Killer! He killed Vanessa's brother!
Whoa. Back off.
Do you have any proof that he did it?
I saw him running away from the place we found the body.
Are you absolutely sure about that? Because it's pretty dark outside.
I know what I saw.
Listen, I did not kill that boy, all right? I saw who killed him.
What do you mean?
Okay. All right, he had a black cloak on and he had a white face.
How would you know? Black. Were you there? What?
Listen, I would not hurt that boy.
We both know you're lying. Fess up!
Hey, come on, man. What's going on?
Stay back. Sir, did you actually witness the murder?
I was walking through the woods.
All right. We should lock him up.
Nobody's getting locked up, all right?
No.
Nobody's getting locked up.
Yeah.
Now, we're going to figure this out. Answer my question.
Why were you traveling at night?
All right, my friend was wounded, all right, and I came here for the doctor.
He's lying!
Was twice. Carter, you ever seen this man before tonight?
No.
All right, so the way I see it, we've got absolutely no reason to assume he's guilty of anything.
Yeah.
It's your word against his, Benson. So what you need to do right now is calm down.
But what
leave him be.
You of all people should want him put away.
A likely story, bro. We know you don't even have a friend.
Come on!
Hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey.
Enough!
No, not enough! He's the murderer. Listen to him. He's lying!
I need to go help my friend, he's probably dead by now! It's all I did
there,
Jack! Okay, listen, that was it! Alright, listen, come on! Get his bag. Listen.
Stay in there, Jack!
Yeah!
Listen to me! My friend!
And Jerry stays in there.
He's gonna die, alright? He's probably dead by now because of you!
Alright, everybody out.
Make sure he stays in there.
My friend is wounded, he's probably dead by now! Probably dead!
Did you watch over him?
Sure.
Go the boss of it!
Yeah. Hello?
This time! Back off. Back up!
It wasn't me. Thank you.
check the medicals. Max? No, Max. No! What are you doing? Who are you?
Amira.
How long was he lying there in the woods?
I don't know.
Think he'll make it?
I don't know.
Master was looking really hard for him.
Yes, he was.
Wait. How are your roots?
They're fine.
Dinner is ready downstairs.
Have a seat.
Who are you?
My name's Lyle.
And you are?
Jack. How'd I get here?
I brought you here. Sit down. I know you're still hungry.
So, you looking for me?
I was.
Why?
You need help. Especially since everyone thinks you killed all those people.
No, I didn't kill those people.
Oh?
No.
Why don't you wait here? I'll check with the master. I'll be back.
You do that.
I didn't want him to find you.
Why?
You need help.
Why didn't you turn me in?
Excuse me?
When the man came in the door looking for me.
The master didn't want it.
Do you feel guilty?
It's not my place to judge. Lyle said to turn the man away. So I turned the man away.
Lyle, stay with me. Stay with me.
Jack.
Come on. I gotta get out of here. They're gonna
gonna die too. Looks like
no, I stay.
Everyone's dying. No, everyone's dying
Jack,
around me.
No, you need to stop running.
Why are you doing this to me?
I'm showing you the truth.
But you killed all those people.
I did as you did. Do you remember?
No, I didn't kill those people.
Then why are you running?
I did what I had to survive. Then you killed all my friends, and you're the monster.
As you see, Jack, we're not so different.
No, I'm nothing like you.
I have done nothing like you haven't done. Your scars run deep. Too deep to be ignored. The truth, Jack.
Who do you think you are?
I have already told you.
You run out of mirror of me.
And you called me a monster.
I am not a monster.
But you have been living with blood on your hands. Remember, Jack. You have been a spectator of your own crimes committed by my hand to show you the truth. There is nothing but for you to face it.
I am not guilty. You took everything away from me. Why?
Jack.
You okay? Mr. Roberts, is this change a plea of your own volition?
It is.